Hey guys, Courtney here. Gonna be sharing with y'all my cheeseburger macaroni elk recipe that I actually found online. Start off by letting you see all the ingredients and showing you step by step how I make it. Ingredients, you're gonna need macaroni noodles, chicken broth, carrots, Velveeta, you need 16 ounces, some basil, garlic, 3 cloves. I only had 2, so we're just improvising. Phase 1. Brown the meat, not all the way, wait until it's kind of pink, and then add in, you want 1 small onion or about half of a large onion. Next, we're gonna dice the garlic and put it in as well and let all of that simmer together. Meat is done browning, you're gonna put it in the crock pot and you're gonna add 6 cups of chicken broth, which turns out to be this entire thing of chicken broth. Shaved up 1 cup of carrot and 1 teaspoon of basil. So I combined everything into the crock pot. We're gonna let that simmer on low in the crock pot for about 4 hours.